Tonight, we're getting an exclusive look at the dark motives revealed during the interrogation of a high school teenager.
Greg Wright was convicted of holding his classmates hostage last fall at Plumas High School. KCRA 3's Leticia Ordaz shows us the video that his mother released to us.
So just what was 17-year-old Greg Wright thinking when he held his classmates hostage at Las Plumas High School? His mother released this video of her son being questioned by investigators immediately after his arrest. 2 hours into the interrogation, he answers why he took a gun to school.
I'm trying to let everybody out, and then whatever happened from there, it happened. Can we say whatever happened? I mean, I know you mentioned earlier.
My life.
You were planning on ending your life.
Yeah.
On the tape, Wright mentioned he wanted to kill himself on September 28th when he took 30 of his classmates hostage and even thought about suicide by cop.
How are you planning on doing that?
Either shooting myself or making it look like I was going to shoot at the cops and have them shoot me.
A few hours into the interrogation, Wright's mother, Charlie Morton, got to go in and talk to her son.
Tried to let me go in too. While you were still in there with the hostages.
I told him I was going to hurt me, and then I was letting him at home.
The interrogation ended with Wright being handcuffed and taken to the hospital for drug testing. His mother says the tape proves her son only intended to hurt himself and no one else. She tells KCRA 3 she recently got a psychologist's report from a previous school. She claims it diagnosed Wright with mental retardation. Paperwork she says she will now use to help free her son from his 22-year prison sentence.
And tonight, Greg Wright's mother says her son has filed the proper paperwork to pull his plea deal and go to trial. If his request is granted, his mom tells me, he will likely make an insanity plea.
And what does she think should happen to her son?
Well, she doesn't think he belongs in prison. She basically tells us tonight he belongs in a mental institution and needs help.
All right. Leticia, thanks.